good morning, everybody. Well, good afternoon. It's not morning anymore. So today is April 22nd, 2020. And we're going to be doing some cleaning today. Today we're going to be cleaning. And getting our house together because our house is hot mess right now.
Hi, Mom.
This quarantine made everybody extremely lazy, including myself. I haven't really been getting anything done. So yeah. Like I was saying, we got a lot of stuff that we need to do. Excuse my walls. I painted. And I have my mirror right here, but my mirror fell and broke yesterday. But I painted this wall, my kitchen, over my sink.
Mom, can you tell them how the mirror broke?
What?
Can you tell how the mirror broke?
No. My daughter wants me to tell you guys how the mirror broke yesterday. A little paranormal activity happening in the house. So yeah, it's like somebody threw something at it and it like shattered at the top and broke. So yeah, I believe in the paranormal. I believe in spirits and demons, and I believe, yeah, go ahead and draw a picture. I believe we got spirits in the house that were mad that I put the mirror right there. So yeah, anywho, my kitchen is a hot mess. Close my cabinet. My kitchen is a hot mess, so we're going to have to clean that up. So there's going to be footage on us cleaning that up. Living room is a hot mess. Upstairs, I believe almost every room in this house is a hot mess. So, yeah, we're going to be doing a whole lot of cleaning, a whole lot of straightening up. I'm trying to get back into vlogging because I stopped vlogging for a while. Simply because now we're working with one phone. And that's what I record on, is on my phone. I have a camera, but it's one of the cameras that takes batteries. It don't have, you know, the cord to charge it up. And I need to get batteries for it, and I got to get a new SD card for it as well. So yeah, hold on 1 second. All right, I had to cut my volume down on my TV, and I need to look for my camera stand. My son had it the other day playing with it, and he was supposed to, so I gotta find where that is so I can set my camera up. Yeah, here we go. So I got my camera stand. All right, you guys off the stairs, please. Yeah. Nothing really exciting has been going on lately. Let me set this camera up. Use my hand and my checklist. Fell on me. Alright, let's see. Try this again. There we go. Alright. So, y'all about to see all this mess. All this nastiness. I'm
Tell the people. Why you gotta always act like them people? How about this? What's up, family?
Hi.
Better, huh? Mm-hmm. Long day. Big Papa, second day back to work. Little Papa, doing his thing.
I'm not a Papa. I'm a child.
Mama Bear, doing what she do best. Being a mama bear. Love yous.
You want to tell them about your day?
Oh, we got to tell them about it.
You were supposed to tell them what you did today.
I had a great day.
So what did you do
today? I played with my brother mostly all the time.
I sold 36 boxes of Choice and Prime beef. USDA top driver. I sold approximately 50, about 300 steaks today. I mean.
Did you bring any home? Nope.
Steaks?
Mm-hmm.
Man, I didn't need to. I get home and I already had dinner on the stove. I don't know how I do that, but it's amazing.
You mean I had dinner on the stove?
Yes, you did.
So, after the cleaning of the living room and the hallway, I was going to go take a shower, do all that stuff. Then I decided to cook instead, and I fixed pork chops with julienne potatoes and...
Who's julienne?
Corn on the cob.
Mm.
It's how the potato...
Hey! Time. Kitty! Give me my ink back. Hey. Don't do that, kitty.
Give it throwing slime in there. But anyway, by time dinner was done, Kenny came home. Well, he was home before then. He went out to the grocery store. Don't you
do it. I'm calling.
It's filming.
Oh my God.
Honey, you're beautiful. You look. This is what you look like without that.
Hey.
You can say, hey, what's wrong with that?
Anyway, they don't need to be seeing my hair right now. It looks a hot mess.
All right. I'll hear our son calling.
Yeah, he calling you. He said, Dad.
We're going.
Hey!
So violent. Anywho, so... Pretty much that was our day. Kenny went to work. I stayed home, cleaned. The kids did what they did. Little man's fussing. So we're about to close off this vlog. And then we will see y'all next time. Have a blessed one.
Have a blessed one.
Cage.
Cage,
what are you doing?
Here. I know if y'all
still
sorry.
came out. Hand Tom. Hand Tom.
Hey, boy. Chicken and baby now. Baby.
Hand Tom. Cage.
Yep, those are yours.
I know you hear me talking to you, Cage.
You know he does.
Cage. Johnny Cage. Mortal Kombat, get over here. He's so cute.
Jesus. My God, that's like 4 p.m.